In considering the different vocabulary words or nomenclature for this course, probably the first word we ought to look at is the word data, which is plural, and it means the collections of the observations, which could be measurements, survey responses, and so forth. Data is plural, and the singular form of data is datum or datum. D-A-T-U-M.